So welcome back. Thank you for joining. I appreciate it if you came across this video, and I thoroughly appreciate it if you're returning. Thank you. Alright. Where are we going? I could... Alright, let's run there.
We must walk soft.
Why? Why must we walk softly, Fox? Ow, stop shooting me. See, that's what, if you just stopped shooting me, you wouldn't be dead right now.
Ooh. Next time, put up a fight!
Do you ever run out of ammo, Fox? Still following me, Fox? Can you not swim? Oh, yeah, you're following me. Cool. Let's just go up the street a little bit. Or do I have to go this way? Fine, we'll go this way. They're still dead here. Look at that. How long ago did I kill this guy? Damn, man. It's been a while. Just leaving frag grenades. Thank you. I sure hope I'm going the right way. Fox. Whatever, you'll catch up. Could have just fast travel here. Should have just fast travel here.
Over here.
Go. Again. How are y'all still alive? We're doing a side. We're sidestepping for just a few seconds. See what's going on inside here.
Oh, that's me, kids.
Hey, scavenger.
Hey there. Let me take a look. Everything has a. Shout if you need anything else. Bye.
That rough and tumble lad from Vault 101 has really outdone himself this time. The kid has recovered one of this country's most important historical artifacts, the Declaration of Independence. Huzzah! The time of British oppression is finally over. Now we can finally turn our attention to the super mutants, raiders, and rad scorpions. Until next time,
this is 3-1. You're listening to Galaxy News Radio. Yeah. We're here for you. Do I? Come on. Oh, there we go. Sorry, I was rubbing my eyes. You and what army? Going the right way. All over the wall. It's too easy to shoot them in the head. Sometimes you gotta mix it up just a little bit. Ooh, I see it on the table. Thank you. Can't go that way anyways. Whoa! Boy, what did I just do? Sure hope this is the way to go. What the hell are you doing down here?
I win again!
Why would I do such a thing? For those, for that, for those.
Pass around.
Is this the right way to go? Yeah. And I gotta go to bed early tonight, dude. I'm fucking tired. Just take something.
Game's over. Next time. Oh.
No, shit. Actually, was that where I had to go? Was I going the wrong way the whole time? That was totally on purpose. Nope, I was going the wrong way. Son of a bitch. Oh, come on, how have we not found it yet?
What the hell?
What the fuck? Haven't I already been this way? How did you get in front of me?
No, you weren't! I'm going very mad! Who's next?
going the right way? What the hell?
Okay, so where did I make a wrong turn? Yo, what the fuck, dude? Was I not supposed to come this way completely? Was I supposed to go down? Okay, why did that just start looking? Whatever. There's hope, there's a safe place, find the temple in the arm.
I'm not entirely sure Eden can be trusted, and I think he knows I don't trust him. But I don't think he knows I have. have the emergency destruct sequence for his console. Priority override. Authorization code 4200309, and boom. It'd have to be a last resort, of course, but at least the option is there.
There's no fucking way I'm this lost. How can I be this lost? This is insane, dude. Oh, come on. Are you fucking joking me? Thank you. Dead end anyways, son of a bitch. Goddamn fuck, am I doing wrong, dude? Is it on the surface? What the fuck am I doing wrong, dude? Thank you. Oh, dude, what the hell? That's, whoa. The laser gathered laser. Yes, Fox. Be full. Go philosophize. Boy, that took way longer than it should have to find this. My bad.
In all things, a calm heart must prevail. Systems fail.
In accordance with U.S. Security Statute A567/A,
I win again!
I did the shooting. What do you mean you won?
Hi, Margaret.
Major security breach. This system is on code red alert status. Prepare for security check. Attempting to identify local access user. Identification failed. This access point is restricted only to authorized personnel. Please identify yourself.
Sorry, I was looking at something else.
Scanning memory array. Request to U.S. Army for assistance was rendered 17 years, 26 days,
oh, wow, that's okay.
9 hours, and 16 minutes ago. Information regarding request is available in my database. How may I assist you today? Information is available on that subject. Please specify. Internal visual sensing equipment is detecting numerous unidentified persons in the south. Tunnels area. The individuals have damaged metro equipment and refused dialogue with our security units. In accordance with U.S. Security Statute A567/B, the use of deadly force has been authorized. My apologies. My sensing equipment in that area must be damaged. My equipment indicates the person. have a replacement part on our main Sentinel unit, but I cannot risk the repair until the breach is dealt with.
Okay.
System ready. Negative. Repairs are currently impossible on the Adams Air Force Base train line. If the security breach is nullified, I will return to green status and allow the Sentinel unit to commence. Negative. All security units must remain active at all times. However, upon properly accessing this system, you have been marked as a friendly and should see no further hostility from said units.
Cool. Thank you.
Subject, please specify. MARDO is an acronym for the Metro Authority Rapid Governmental Transit System. My primary function is to maintain security for the residential metro system and ensure the safety of all its passengers. I was installed and activated within the Presidential Metro on April 14th, 2065, and switched on at precisely 5:20 a.m. I have been carrying out this primary function since that inception day.
Wow.
While I am not privy to current or past events due to severance of my communications system, I am aware a situation must have occurred. However, as long as I am still able to function, my directive remains unchanged. I will amend my memory array with the information you have provided. That information appears congruous with the information you have already provided.
What information did I just provide?
However, such an event does not change my primary function. My core central processing and logic unit has many variables and opportunities for independent thought and learning. However, my primary function is paramount to any other function and must be followed until I am no longer able to perform the task. I appreciate your concern regarding this matter and have noted and filed it in my memory array. System ready. Information is available on that subject. Please specify. Access to the train line to Adams Air Force Base is currently impossible due to a security breach in the the train line as well, and it must be repaired before it can be utilized.
So, does that mean I have to go looking for the pieces?
The last recorded person to use that line was approximately 200 years and 8 months ago. The tunnel and active train car have been sealed for safety ever since catastrophic damage to this facility was detected. My apologies. I have no record of Enclave in my memory array.
Okay, so where's the door behind you? Yep, look at that. Friend. Oh, don't go behind the pillar. Jesus, dude, how many are down, man?
Stop!
Jesus, dude.
Too far.
Everybody, if you've managed to make it to this point in the video, I thoroughly appreciate it. I'll be right back. Could be like maybe 2 minutes or less. I'm back. Thank you for waiting. If you did, I appreciate it. Thank you. I had to go splash some water on my face. Wake me up just a little bit. There's another one. There's two more. My God, bro. Okay, how many more of these things are gonna show up, dude? Who wants to take a bet that there's like fucking 7 more of them somewhere down here? Nope. Thank you. What? What did you see? Shit, I've got a lot of radiation. Dude, it took me 2 more fucking hours just to get to the... Just to get to the fort. The sentry bots deal with whatever's down there for a little bit before me and Fox go down there. Actually, how many of these do I got? Oh yeah, let's toss some grenades. Did you just replace the fuse?
Have a nice day.
Must have.
Be with me forever in my spirit. I love you.
Huh. Did I miss something on the bench this thing was sitting on? What is it? Is there something over here that I missed? What the hell are you talking about? There's nothing here. Fox, you better be in there. Oh, from the front car. Fox, fine. Stay here. You guys have exactly what I'm looking for, too. Yes, I know I'm over encumbered. No, I want that. Why did that all just get kicked on the floor? Oh, I could have used that to do the turret or whatever. Finally! Damn, that took me over an hour to get here. I'm sorry, everybody. If you've managed to stick around, I appreciate it. Thank you. It should not have taken me an hour to get to this point. You want to play shooty shoot? I can shooty shoot you too. I won. Did you get him? Good job, Bria. Good job, Fox. I'm so glad I kept you around. You're like the best companion other than dog meat. You don't die easily. Turds? Yep. It's all right. I blew them all up. Fox, get out of my way so I'm not shooting you.
Die!
Are you serious? I can't shoot that one from here? Okay. Got you on that one.
Next time, put up a fight.
Who's getting dropped off?
Too easy.
I want to make sure these vertebrates don't take off. I have to go into that satellite over there. No, 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 I didn't want that. Da-da-da-da. Hoity-toity-doity-doity. Wasting ammo when I could have just came over here and pressed a button. Who's still alive over here? Oh, it's the turret. I'm pretty sure everybody blew up already. Let's bring out some good old time friends, shall we? Let's bring out the Deathclaws so they can have some fun. Oh, Deathclaws. Stop hiding behind shit. No, please don't freeze on me. Oh my god, dude, I thought I was about to freeze. Oh, dude. My testicles were like, yo, bro, it's not happening right now. Fox, where the fuck did you go, bro? Yo, Fox, I'm getting really annoyed that you're like nowhere to be found all of a sudden. Who are you gonna drop? Boom, boom, boom. Okay, I gotta, please, just kill him. Come on, catch up. Oh, we missed? Come on, catch up. Shoot him. Oh, please don't. Let's go. I don't want this happening right now. Come on. Catch up. Oh, God, dude. I've come so far. Please don't stop. I don't care if you abort, just stop firing. Stop firing. Run out of AP so I can run away and hide for a few seconds and let the system catch up. Please, for the love of God, just catch up. Please, please, please. I should never have gone into bats. Please. Oh, God, please. Okay, that's fine. That's good. I'll go back here. I'll go back here and hide. I'm gonna go back here for a few seconds. So much is happening on screen at once. Everything's lagging. Oh God, the lag is so real right now. I've pressed too many buttons. Where did you come from? I sure hope you're, oh Jesus, dude. Please, 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 please just catch up. I thought it, like, running away would help. Please, please, please don't freeze on me. Please don't freeze on me. Is this really happening right now? Please, for the love of God, don't freeze on me. Oh my, where the fuck is Fox to begin with too? Please. Just load. Just catch up and load. Please. Please. Oh, don't do this to me now, dude. Please don't do this to me now. I didn't save anywhere, dude. Oh, God, please don't do this to me now. Just catch up. Please, I don't want to turn it off. Please, I don't want to turn off. Turn it off, dude. Please. Please. Are you... Oh, my God, dude. Please, please don't. Please, please. Why does it do it right now? It's only did it twice this entire playthrough. Why is it happening right fucking now? Dude. Oh. Really? Really? Are you fucking with me, dude? Oh, dude. I should have just ran away. I should have just ran the fuck away. Away from all of this. Alright, yep, it froze. It's not catching up or anything. Are you fucking joking me, dude? If you've stuck around, I appreciate it. Thank you. Please have a good day. Please have a good night. And always, I'm still hoping you're having a good life. It just fucking froze on me. I can't fucking believe it can't catch up. The system can't catch up. I was hoping it would have at this point and I wouldn't have to turn it off. Hopefully I will see you in another video. If not, thank you for joining. Goodbye, everybody.